children, welcome to maths revision class, FA1 revision. The syllabus goes to chapter 1 and chapter 2, table of 2 and table of 3. Okay, my dear children, chapter 1, pre-number skills, basic concepts. Chapter 2, numbers up to 20. Chapter 1, pre-number skills. In pre-number skills, you have to learn comparison of objects, that is going to depending upon the size. Big ball, small ball. Volleyball is big, cricket ball is small. Football is big in size, tennis ball is small in size. Yes or no? Long and short, that is depending upon the length. Depending upon the length. Long hair, short hair. Long frock, short frock. Long pencil, short pencil. Yes or no? That is depending upon the length. Next, tall and short. Tall and short. Tall and short. Depending upon the height. Apartment is tall. House is short. Apartment, coconut tree is tall. Rose plant is short. Long, tall and short. Inside, outside. Inside, outside. That is depending upon the in and out. Children are sitting while classes are going on. Sitting inside the class. Yes or no? Children are playing outside the classroom in the playground. We play indoor games inside the house. Indoor games. Carrom board, chess, snake and ladder, ludo, etc. Outdoor games, play with ball, coco, cricket, those are outdoor games. That means we play outdoor games outside, we play indoor games inside. Children kept their belongings inside the bag. Yes or no? We keep a pencil inside the pencil box. While writing, we take out of it. Out means outside. Inside, outside. Next, near, far. Near, far. See, blackboard is near to me. I am standing near the blackboard. The door is far away to me. Blackboard is near to me. I am going to touch the blackboard. This is near. Door is far. Near, far. Near, far. Next, top, bottom. Top, bottom. This is top. This is bottom. Top, bottom. Similar to up, down. Up, down or on, under. On, under. On, under. Near, far. These all are going to basic skills, basic concepts. Before going to learn numbers, we are going to learn all these skills. Next one, before, after, between. Before, after, between. Before, front. After, next. Next, above, below. Above, below. See, the fan is above. The fan is above. Below. Now, table lamp. I show one picture. Wait. See, observe this picture. This is not our textbook picture. Another textbook. Come on, see. Look at the picture. Here given objects are fan, table lamp, table, ball. Yes or no? Excuse me. Fan, table lamp, ball, table. First of all, going to fan is, because this is the fan. Fan is above the table lamp. It be straight. See, fan is above the table lamp. Above. A-B-O-V-E. Above. A-B-O-V-E. Above. The fan is above the table lamp. The fan is above the table lamp. The fan is above the table lamp. See the picture. The fan is above the table lamp. Okay, second one. Ball is, where is the ball? Under the table. Ball is under the table. The ball is under the table. You here, we are going are under. The ball is under the table. The ball is under the table. Next one. Table lamp is dash the fan. Here is the fan. Here is the table lamp. The table lamp is below the fan. The table lamp is below the fan. The table lamp is below. B-E-L-O-W. The table lamp is below the fan. Fan kind of table lamp undi. Fan emo table lamp ki paina undi. Above, below. Ball is under the table. Table krinda undi. Next one. Table lamp is dash the table. The table lamp is on the table. The table lamp is on the table. For these blanks, we are going to use above, under, below, on. On ante paina, table paina. Below, fan kinda. Under, table kinda, idi paina. Above, also top. The fan is above the table lamp. Paina undi fan, we can't touch the fan. It is striped, okay? These words we are going to using the blanks. We write the answers using this picture. Fill up the blanks. See, look at the picture and fill in the blanks using under, above, below, on. We are going to using these words once again. See, the first blank, fan is dash the table lamp. See, this is fan, this is table lamp. Where is the fan? Above the table lamp. The fan is above the table lamp. A-B-O-V-E. The fan is above the table lamp. Next, second blank. Ball is dash the table. Here is the ball. Now see, where is the ball? Under. Very good. The ball is under the table. The ball is under the table. U-N-T-R. Under. Third blank. See, table lamp is dash the fan. This is the table lamp. The table lamp is below the fan, not under. Below the fan. The table lamp is below the fan. Fan krinda undi. Correct ga, straight ga. The table lamp is below the fan. B-E-L-O-W, below. B-E-L-O-W, below. Next one, table lamp. The table lamp is on the table. The table lamp is on the table. Okay, Nana, you observe the picture and read the blanks and write the correct word for each blank. You take your mother's help and fill up these blanks. Okay? Observe the picture and read the given blanks and write the correct answer. Okay, this is going to pre-number skills. In this big, small. Big, small. Football is big. Cricket ball is small. Elephant is big. Rat is small. Pumpkin is big. Tomato is small. Long and short. Long hair, short hair. Long frock, short frock. Long pencil, short pencil. Okay, tall and short. Coconut tree is tall. Building is tall. Yes or no? Apartment is tall. House is short. Inside, outside. The bird is inside the nest. The bird is inside the nest. The cat is outside the house. The cat is outside. The bird is inside. Children are sitting inside the classroom. Children are playing outside the classroom. Okay? Top, bottom. Table lamp is top, the flower vase is bottom, the shelf. In the shelf, table lamp is top, clock is bottom. These are the three number skills. I show some more pictures in our textbook. You have to observe and see. More and less, more and less. More and less. I have more chocolates. You have less chocolates. I have more ice creams. My sister having less ice creams. More. Ekkuva. Less. Takkuva. Near. The board is near to me. The door is far to me. board is I am standing near the board. The door is far, near, far, near, far. Behind, in front of, behind, in front of. This is behind. That is in front of. In front of. Children are sitting in front of the teacher. Blackboard is behind the teacher. Behind, in front of. Behind, in front of. Before, after, between. Before, after, between. See. See, circle is before triangle. Rectangle is after triangle. Triangle is between. This is before. Circle is before. Rectangle is after. Triangle is between. The position goes to this is before. Circle is before. Triangle is between. Rectangle is after. Okay?
Twenty. These are the number names. Next,
name. Count the things and write the number and number names. Okay. Now count. Write the number and number name. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write number 5. Now write the spelling of 5. F-I-V-E. 5. Okay. Another one. Come on. Count the stars and write the number name. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write number 7 and write the spelling of 7. Yes, E-V-E-N, 7. Count the objects, write the number and number name. Another one. Come on, count the lollipops and write the number. Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many? 9. Write number 9 and write the spelling of 9. N-9-N-E-9. This is going to counting and number, number name. Counting, number and number name. Another one. Place value. P-L-A-C-E. Place. V-A-L-U-E. Value. Place value. When we are going to write in place value, first one digit numbers. One digit numbers means ones. Single digit numbers. 1 to 9 are called one digit numbers. 0 comes before 1. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. The special number in mass. Z-E-R-O. 0. 0 comes before 1. 1 to 9 numbers are 1 digit numbers. 1 is the smallest 1 digit number. 9 is the greatest 1 digit number. What comes after 9, my dear children? 10. The starting 2 digit number is 10. 2 digit means 2 numbers. We write it together 1 and 0. We get 10. T-E-N, 10. 10 ones equal to 110. 10 ones equal to 110. Okay? 10 is the first 2 digit number and the smallest 2 digit number. In this chapter, in the second chapter, you learned up to 20 numbers. What comes after 10? 11. What comes after 11? 12. 12 after? 13. 13 after? 14. 14 after? 15. What comes after 15? 16. 17 is after number of 16. What comes after 17? 18. What comes after 18? 19. 19 after? 20. See, this is 20. 2 tens equal to 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Number, place value, 20, number name. 2 tens, 0 ones, 20. 2 tens, 0 ones, 20. Okay? Now, the place value start from 2 digit numbers. In this chapter, the first 2 digit number is 10. The place value of 10. 2 digits means 2 places. Ones place, tens place. O for ones, T for tens. Now, 1 is in the tens place. How to write? 1 10. T-E-N, 10. 1 10 and A-N-D and 0 ones. This is the place value of 10. 1 10 and 0 ones. Suppose, give given number is this 15. Write the place value. These are ones, these are tens. T for tens, O for ones. 1 10 and 5 ones. 1 10 and 5 ones. 1 10 and 5 ones. Read the number 18. 1 10 and 8 ones. 1 10 and 8 ones. How many ones? 8 ones. This is the place value of given 2-digit numbers. Tens, ones. Ones place, tens place. Ones place, tens place. Now write the number. Write the numeral. First, I am going to show how to write number or numeral for given place value. 1 10 and 3 ones. What is the number? Tell me. 1 10 and 3 ones. Write together 1 and 3. What is that number? 13. Another number. 1 10 and 9 ones. Write together 1 and 9. Which number we got? 19. Another one. 1 10 and 6 ones. 1 10 and 6 ones. 1 and 6 write together. 16. That is the number of place value. Given place value and write the number. 1 10 and 3 ones. 13. 1 10 and 9 ones. 19. 1 10 and 6 ones. 16. 2 tens and 0 ones. 20. Next. After numbers, before numbers, between numbers. Write after, before and between numbers of the given numbers. Write after, AFTR, after next number. BEFORE, before, front number. BETWEEN, between, middle number. 4 after, 8 after, 11 after, 16 after. Tell me the after numbers of the given number. What comes after 4? You have to recall the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 after 5. No need to count loudly. You count in the mind. Next, 8 after. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 after 9. Very good. 11 after. What comes after 11? 10, 11, 12. What comes after 16? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 after 17. These are the after number. Okay. Next, tell me before numbers. 7 before, 13 before, 19 before, 16 before and 1 before. Before number, front number. 7 before, ante 7 kanna mundu a number vastundi. 6, very good. 13 before, 12, 6, 7, 12, 13. Now what comes before 19? 18, very good. 18, 19. What comes before 16? 15, 15, 16. What comes before 1? 0, very good. These are the before numbers. Before numbers, front number. Next goes to between numbers. 4 and 6. 10 and 12. 16 and 18. 13 and 15. Now write the between numbers means middle numbers. 4 after, 6 before. 4 after is easy, no? What comes after 4? 5. Now read the numbers. 4, 5, 6. Correct. 10 after, or what comes before 12? 11. 10 after 11. 11 is between number. 10, 11, 12. 16-18. What comes in between? 17. Good. 13 and 15. 14. These are the between numbers. After numbers, before numbers, between numbers. Be careful while writing before numbers. Next, numbers. Another pattern. This is going to, I give number name, we see the number name and write the number for place value and number name. E-I-G-H-P. E-L-E-V-E-N. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N. T-W-E-N-T-Y. T-H-R-E-E. Come on. Read the word and write the number. E-I-G-H-T. 8. Write number 8. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. 1-10. 1-1. 11. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N. Read full spelling. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N. 14. 2-digit number. 1-10. 4 ones. T-W-E-N-T-Y. 20. 2 and 0. 2 tens and 0 ones. T-H-R-E-E. 3. 1-digit number. 3. 8 and 3 are 1-digit numbers. These are 2-digit numbers. This is going to numbers. Next, missing numbers. Write the missing numbers. M-I-S-S-I-N-G. Missing numbers. You have to fill up the blanks. Okay? 1, 2. Come on, you have to fill up the blanks, numbers up to 20. Read. 1, 2. 2 after 3. 3 after 4. 5 is given. Go to next. 5 after 6. 6 after 7. 8 is given. 8 after 9. 9 after 10. 11. 11 after 12. 12 after 13. 14 is given. 15. 16. 17, 18, 19, 20. These are going to missing numbers. Next, using symbols. Put the correct symbol. Do you know the symbols? Greater than, less than, equal to. Greater than, less than, equal to. 1-digit numbers are less than 2-digit numbers. 1-digit number eppudu 2-digit number kanna chinnadi. 2-digit number eppudu 1-digit number kanna peddadi. See, 8 and 12. 8 is 1-digit number. 12 having 2-digit numbers. That means 8 is small. We are going to put the symbol less than, greater than, less than, equal to. 8 is less than 12, 16 and 16, 16 and 16. First number and second number both are same. Same means equal to. 16 is equal to 16. 19 and 14, 19 and 14. 1-10 same. 9 ones, 4 ones. 9 is big, 4 is small. 19 is greater than 14. 19 is greater than 14. 6. 13 is 2 digit number. 6 is 1 digit number. 2 digit 2 numbers. Then 13 is greater than 6. 13 is greater than 6. This is going to put the correct symbol. Greater than, less than, equal to. Greater than, less than, equal to. What is the first 2 digit number? 10. What is the smallest 1 digit number? 1. What is the greatest 1 digit number? 9. Next one. Symbols, place value, numerals, missing numbers, tables, table of 2, table of 3. 2 table, 3 table and blanks. The first 2 digit number is 10. The greatest 1 digit number, greatest big number 9. What is the smallest 1 digit number? 1. Dash means nothing, 0. Okay, next one, what comes before 10? Before 10, 9. What comes after 16? 17. 2 tens equal to 20. 2 tens equal to 20. 1 ten equal to 10. 1 ten equal to 10. These are the blanks. Prepare well for FA1. I given 2 revision videos. You watch the video carefully and take your mother's help and write the exam neatly and send your answer sheets to school. Completion of all the subjects. Okay, my dear children, take care. Bye.